It is identical in all times with the spirit of chivalry, which led the good knights to wander in search of robbers, giants, and tyrannical lords. Those who oppressed the poor and robbed helpless women and orphans of their rights.